The RAAF is the only aircraft in all air force in the world that continues to fly the F-111 in active service. But he really enjoys having his photograph taken. He's bringing in the F-111 real close for a great shot. This ability has led to some affectionately referring to the F-111 as the pig because of its capability to hunt among the leaves. So the next time someone says to you, and pigs might fly, you might want to mention the F-111. Just how fuel efficient is the F-111? Well, not very. It consumes around 140,000 pounds or 64,000 kilograms of fuel per hour, which basically means that a full tank of fuel in your car will be used up in less than 4 seconds. At sea level, the F-111 can achieve a maximum speed of Mach 1.2. At high levels, it reaches Mach 2.5. Ladies and gentlemen, would you join me in thanking Budgie and the Royal Australian Air Force for one last look at the F-111.